There's three of them. I'm coming. Where you at? Oh, I see guys. They're inside barn. I'm getting on the top of the roof. I'm getting on the roof though. You see where they're inside barn? Yep. Throw all three of them if you have to. Okay, go ahead, throw it. Don't throw it inside their area. Just throw it on the outside of it. Oh, okay. Because there was no one in there. I don't have a lot of ammo to try. Oh, he's up top, ain't he? He's low. Oh my god, did he just burst me? Are you kidding me? And we're dead. We should have just stayed there. Alright, I'm gonna play one more duo match. I actually wanna live through the start this time. Oh, it's on squads. Oh, it's a matchmaking error. Are you in a game right now? Switch it over to duo. It'll be fun. We could try. Wait, I'm gonna back out real quick. I'll join you. No, you're fine.
Yeah, let me tell you
something. So you're not being loud.
Ever since the crossbow came out, that's when the game started to glitch more often. Let's just confirm that.
I don't use auto aim.
If you wanna be, I don't really use auto aim like that. Mine's just legit. Ever since. Yeah, it's just you help. It's just aiming, but it's just assisting you, which is not. It's like a noob type thing, but. I don't say anything.
You gonna go to Pleasant?
And the aim assist update came out when. What? Impulse grenades came out?
Yeah.
The updates. How much you want to bet by the time, well, that's in 2 months, how much you want to bet that it's going to take up your whole PlayStation, your whole PlayStation gigabytes? And plus, since ever since the C4s came out, my game started to lag a lot more often. When I switched to from the SCAR to tactical, it wouldn't let me shoot until what, a minute after? And I'll end up being dead.
I'm nowhere near you. I'm coming. I'm coming. I just got a double kill. I got a double headshot on him. Well, there's a guy inside my house. There's guys running over there to my house. Oh! I need help.
I want to figure out how people start to double team on solo.
Oh, I got one! I killed them both! Noki, I killed them both with a grenade.
If you're...
Yeah.
Because I just ran into a game where people were just double teaming another guy. Like, that's no skill.
That was crazy. I didn't expect to hit that. They bounced perfectly off the tree. I think those were there were only two teams that came here. That was both of them. I'm aware. Oh, they're gonna kill you. Yep. Both of those guys are low. Alright, I'll get off. I'll see you later.
I'm in a solo right now. Yo, how old are you?
Real steel. Where's your gnome? Oh my. Oh my god.
I'm in a solo game, there's 10 people left.
Alright, sent out invites.
I have a real good chance of me winning this solo. Three med kits, two big shoes, one goat semi-auto. What? That's what I heard.
Mm-hmm. We do get a special glider.
Mm-hmm. Is there, okay. Yeah.
Yo.
You got it though, Phil? People left in this match.
Yeah, I bought chairs with the V-Bucks that I got from the Battle Pass. Now you put more than that. Exactly.
Is there any points of you buying V-Bucks though? Like, there's a new skin that came out, I don't even know if anybody got it. Yeah. And that skin's pretty dope though, let's just confirm that. It's like the... Here's the thing, it's like the same Chinese character that we had from like, what, last season? So there's no point of you buying it.
But you guys knew that shit was gonna come out already. I already played around the week.
Is there another skin coming out though?
Mm-hmm. Alright. Look at the leaks.
Does it say any information about like how much V-Bucks will cost? Check the leader, check the community. I might just build a skybase for me to win this match. Alright, I have a question for you guys. The circle was ending near Anarchy, but where the heels are at, and Pleasant Park. Half of Pleasant Park. So what should I do? Like, get out my base? Or just sit here and go to Sky Base until it's all done? Yeah, that's what I just did. Until, like, I'm about to do it until there's, like, three people left. Alright, someone's below me right now. Alright, there's four people. Yeah, there's four people left. Should I do it right now? Okay. But there's a person below me, so they will know when I'm building it. So let's be smart now. Actually, no. I'm not gonna do that yet. Cause I have the circle to myself now, so now I can actually do this. So I'm gonna build a base, then build the sky base on top of it. Have three medkits so I can do this properly. Check this bush, okay. I'm checking behind me, checking in front. I can keep on building. A lot of people are starting to use bushes now. Who's we? Yo, people are not even getting dead yet, so when this circle ends, yo, I can't wait. I have to be very careful, very, very careful, so you guys have to be very quiet too. I just built a 3-layer base, should I build it more higher? Can't peek too hard now because there's snipers. Don't hear no snipers going off though, but can't peek too hard. Alright, someone's going to the supply drop. I see him. Alright, someone's. I think he's AFK right now.
I'm here, I'm waiting on you to join. I'm waiting on everybody to get here.
I'm in a solo game right now. Yes, he's being double teamed now.
Alright, everybody ready?
I'm in the game right now. You guys can start it up, man.
Man, how many people's left in your match? Hello?
Hello? Yeah. I have 4 people left.
Alright.
This guy's hard. This guy has no shield. I killed him. I'm about to build my sky base now. Let's go! I want my first solo! Let's go! Listen!